Nice teaser, eh? Hold on, let me shut the door. And I got a great one for you. Yeah, I'll be smoking.
Be right back.
All right. I'm back. Just had to close the door. That's all I had to do. Okay? That's all I had to do. It's the Monster Munch, who is live as we speak as well. Monster Munch is live, and so is Bloom. Bloom is live, so is Monster Munch. Monster Munch actually just got off stream. Loved your stream, Monster Munch. Greatly appreciate you. Yes, you can't see my face, but you can hear my voice. My sexy, sexy voice. I literally just said it. I know, I was watching. I saw. I just went off, and then all of a sudden, you came on. Yeah, okay. I'm waiting for the commercial to finish. It's about 30 seconds, 20 more seconds, whatever it is, blah, blah, blah. I would have rated it, but I saw the notification. No worries, no worries at all. I appreciate you. While we wait for that. All right, let's look at Monster Munch for a minute. Uh-oh. I need to put on the headphones, don't I?
Oh, no.
So I don't have echo. There's the Monster Munch.
Oh, no. That's not even a big couple to hop in, is it?
I didn't mean to smack the microphone. Yeesh. Okay, there we are. All right. So I got a treat for you on the opening song before we go into play. Bam, 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 Borderlands 3. Yes, if you look at the title, I think Monster Munch will know what that means. I wonder, maybe they will, maybe they won't. I love Borderlands 2. All right, let's get to the singing of the song, shall we? You can see my face for the first time today. Hi, it's me, Backward Bloom 80, BB80. Hey, it's me. All right, let's do this. Let's see if you recognize this song. If you don't, why not? They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beats. When I play the maracas, I go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the crazy of the native street. And my start to dance, everything goes chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. The senoritas, they sing and they swing the tipperero. It's very nice, so full of spice. And when they dance in, they bring a happy ring that echoes. I sing in a song all the day long. So if you like the beat, take a lesson from Cuban Bloom. And I'll teach you to go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. He's really a modest guy, although he's the hottest guy in Havana. In Havana. Si, senorita, I know that you would make like a chick chicky boom chick. It's very nice. So full of spice. In my place, my hand on your hip. And if you'll just give me your hand, then we shall try, just you and I. So if you like the beat, take a lesson from Cuban Pete. And I'll teach you to go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Ah ha! Hello, everybody. It's me, Backward Bloom 80. You already know that. The Silly Man himself, live and in Technicolor. Actually, live and in person. I'm not Technicolor. Huh. Technicolor makes me seem old. Am I old? Am I really that old? Don't answer that, please. Please, please don't answer that. I hope everyone is doing well today. Welcome in, Monster Munch. Welcome in, anybody who's watching me right now that is lurking. The lurkers, they're coming for me! Ah! Just kidding. Gotta clear the throat. And let's get a drink of water. That's good. Okay, Borderlands 3, we're here to do Ellie. Ellie! Are you going to hit me in the face with your boobs, Ellie? I don't mind. I mean, just saying. I think Monster Munch will understand the reference. I think. Maybe you're wrong, but who knows? Let's go to PC Capture. Let's get on to the remote. No, I'm not blurring the background today. You get to see the balding Bloomhead himself. See? Baldy. Yay! Pat the bald head. Ooh, that's kind of loud on my speakers. Ugh, maybe not on you all, but my ears. Woo! That was pretty damn loud. If you have not seen The Mask, by God, people, what are you doing? Stop! Don't watch my stream. Go watch The Mask with Jim Carrey. It is freaking amazing. Yeah, I love The Mask. The first Mask. Not The Mask 2. No, that doesn't exist. Just the first Mask. Jim Carrey was masterful playing that. Along with the debuting Cameron Diaz. Camarona Diaz. Alright, so I'm going to do side missions because I'm just trying to grind while I have the opportunity. Yes, I love double innuendo meanings. I love it. I love it more than life itself. No, not more than life itself, but I truly do enjoy it. All right, let's see. Let's go to a map. Let's see what we got that we can flash travel to. Yeah, that's it. Let's see what we got here. Literally nothing. Okay, here we go. What is on the Meridian outskirts that is a big deal to me? Oh, we got somewhere we can go. All right, fast travel to here. We're going to fast travel to there. I hope you had a great stream, Monster. I appreciate you coming in and saying hello and watching me. We got Vinyl, Mr. Vinyl! That is live right now as well, so take aim, watch Vinyl, if you have not watched Vinyl already. All right, we're going to go over here, refill some bullets. Refill! Yeah, I'll get out of here, you lazy bum. All right, let me get a car. Oops. Respawn you. Yeah. All right, where am I going? First of all, I'm wanting to go to a... Well, I thought I had a place I could go to. Well, it said there was an exclamation point here. Why is there no more explanation point? Explanation. Exclamation. Not explanation. Let's go to a further out. I went to the Meridian outskirts. And it said there was an exclamation point earlier. And now that I traveled to it, I don't see the exclamation point. Did you all just mess with me? It's Vinyl! Yeah, he's still streaming it from what I can see on the other screen over here. Not that I mind. I'm happy he's streaming. I want to find the exclamation point. Where is the exclamation point hiding? Cyclone. Okay, let's go back to the map. Maybe it's the Meridian Metroplex? Nope. Back. Electro City. There it is. That's what I want to go. I want to go here. All right. That's not what I asked. Electro City, please. Thank you. Let's fast travel to wherever I can fast travel. There we go. Bunk. unable to activate point of interest. Why not? Why can't I go here? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go teleport from a different part. Okay, we'll go over there. I think. Whee! Jump! Boom! Well, that didn't work the way I wanted. Yes, if you like Borderlands, I like Borderlands. Shouldn't you like Borderlands as well? Like Borderlands, please like Borderlands, oh yeah! Alright, let's go this way. You ran from me! You coward! How dare you! Alright, let's look at the map again, see where I'm supposed to go up there to travel. How do I get up there? Can I jump? Not getting shot at by this jerk? Alright. Stop honking the horn! There's gotta be another way. Goodbye, you jerks! Goodbye! We're about to go up through here. Whee! Very nice. Very nice jumping. But how do I get to the top? I want to be able to get out of here. Can't get up there. Can't get up there. Can't go through there. No? I can honk the horn again. Run through here. All right, cadets, at ease.
What's happening?
Ow! Me hitting the microphone.
Hello.
Hello. Nothing important. Nothing important. Oh, hey, hello. I found what I wanted. Yay! Let's go get a side mission. Let's do the side mission.
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see,
I'm going to go to a side mission. For level 10,
life
we should obliterate
right
the hell out of it.
There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Buddy!
Did that stupid Sim tell you I killed him?
All right, let's see where I'm going. Which way did he go? Which way did he go? He went that way. Okay, I'm supposed to go over here. So that means I go back to where I just came from. Okay.
Emily, well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got Voltons around him. What? No,
yeah, you're gonna die. I guarantee.
Voltons are coming after me, not Rax.
Trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
I'm gonna go steal a car. Ah, don't run away from me! Do not run! It will be your demise. Alright, there's a car up here somewhere. How do I get it to come down? Can I climb? I guess I can. Can't get in there though. Can I get up there?
Check out the sweet mind chucker on that bandit technical. I want it, VH.
Did I get to it? Yes!
Stand that sweet weapon in.
Wee-ha! We be flying! We're gonna go get it turned in first. I didn't think I could get to that car. Woohoo! I like it. Oh yeah, you want some of this? Oh yeah, you want some of this? Bye. Alright, I gotta go find some car keys now. Where are some car keys? I know what I need. I'm gonna go get the car keys first. That's how I need to go first. That's a teleporter, but I want this. I want to get the car keys. New parts unlocked.
You want to slap it on a technical next time you catch a ride.
I'm so happy to get new parts unlocked. I don't want to go that way. I want to go get the quest done. It's IE! What's up, Yeen? How you been, my friend? Good to see you. I saw you had Vinyl's dream. It's Mr. Vinyl. You were talking to your bestie.
There have been rumors about the Iridian since the expansion days, but no one had
bestie was there.
Those days.
Always great to see you, Ayin. Love seeing you in my chat. Love seeing you in my stream. Just love seeing you all together. You're doing great. Glad to hear that. Okay, where I got one of three logs. So where am I supposed to go next? I like Borderlands. No, I don't like Borderlands 3. I love Borderlands 3. And that's what we'd be playing. Go to the murder scene. I've already been to the murder scene, apparently.
This only proves Malawan killed my family. Not that Rax or Max did it. My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Go to supply vehicle. Okay. Oh my god, that's horrible. Playing Fortnite on the side, gonna be lurking. Okay. Have a good time playing Fortnite. I need to play Fortnite with you again once again. I haven't played Fortnite in a good while. I need to play Fortnite. Ayin has said it. She has commanded it. Ayin has said, play more Fortnite Blue! Maybe that in that exact tone of language, but yeah. She wants me to play Fortnite. I play Fortnite. Of course I'll play Fortnite. Anytime Ayin says, play Fortnite with me, Bloom, I will. Says, not when I'm on a stream. Right now I can't. I'm in the middle of a stream right now. I can't. Ooh. Love you, Ayin. It's me! It's Bloom!
I honestly don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Okay. Choose to kill Rax or Max. I can't kill them both. Or can I? The things we have to ponder. All right, let's get a car. Let's respawn a vehicle. Rax or Max? Chat, do you have a preference of Rax or Max? Who do you want to see die more? If you have a preference, please put it in chat saying that you prefer Rax or Max or none of the above. Well, I guess you could do none of the above too. How do I get to Rax and Max? I get right here. Kill them both! I wish I could. It's not giving me the option. Kill them all! As Metallica would say. In their very first album ever. Kill them all! Ah! Oops. Sorry, not sorry. I don't know what's going on, so I'll say both. Okay.
I'm not afraid to die!
Ah! Die! Die! Would you stop hitting me, huh? I'm out of ammo. I'm burning! I'm burning! Oh, you shall pay for this. How do I get back to them? Over here? Okay. Let's go to out of ammo! I'm out of ammo! Over here? Through here? Okay, through here. Wait a minute! They gotta lower the boom! I can't get up there without lowering the boom! Don't tell me I'm stranded now. Okay, I'm gonna press the green button. Got it. Use! Yes, use me! Use me plenty! Oh, I'm talking about the game. The button, not me, literally. Not seriously me. Well, that can be arranged. Gotta be in the United States, though. Sorry, monster. I know you're not in the United States. Hello? Uh-oh. I hear him. I don't see him, but I hear him. Mail. Mail. Do we have mail? We do have mail. Nothing I want. Oh, really? Well, that was kind of easy. There's nothing moving. All right, I gathered some ammo. All right, come on, say hi. Or don't. La 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 la, there's Rax. There's civilian.
Just killing
some dudes. He's coming towards me. Run, Bloom. Been done. Good night, Irene. Aileen? No, Irene. Aileen is, it's no good night to Aileen. She's playing a good game right now. Beating everything left and right. I'm killing them all as requested.
Come back and get your reward.
No, I'm not done yet.
Wasted.
She told me to kill them both. I can't kill them both. It won't let me kill both. No. Fight me. Fight me. Fight. Yeah. It won't let me kill both. Sorry, I tried. I really did try. It didn't let me do it. Ah! Alright, hold on. Maybe I can do this. Woo. Woo. No?
Nada. Okay. So which way do I have to go to get my moolah? Ooh! I flushed that toilet. This game has really gone to the loo. Really has. This stream has gone to the loo. To the laboratory. To the shits? Yeah, maybe you can say that too. Alright, so how do I get down? Like this? Whee!
Now I'm second guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case?
Yes!
So
yes!
I'm the worst after all.
Yes! We can kill them both! As per your request, I shall aim to please. Yes, she sounds like she's all hot and bothered. I have that effect on women sometimes. Sometimes. But you gotta be into older men because, you know, old. Even though I shaved the beard. Monster Munch said, kill them all! So I'm gonna kill them all. You ask, and you shall receive.
Okay, all the my family somewhere. All that. Come back and get your reward, Vault Hunter.
Jump for my love. Nope, not that way. Yep, this way. Whee! Oh, not that way either. Okay. A wrong move. I lied. I mistake. It's the Big Bird having a gasm. Hey, Big Bird, how are you? Hello, my friend, Big Bird. Ah, shit. How's the Big Bird today?
Kaboom!
Kill enemies in a cyclone. You spin me right round, baby, round. You want some of this, huh? You want some of this? You died just like this. Boom. Boom, chicky boom. Oh, you missed it, Big Bird. I sang Cuban Pete with the maraca beat. And I went chick, chicky boom, chick, chicky boom, chick, chicky boom. I did. I really did. I'm the hottest guy in Havana. Alright, where am I supposed to go? How am I supposed to get back to her? Ah! It's not that bad! Jeez!
Raid.
It's coming raid. In with a raid! It's Zika! Thank you for the raid, my friend. I greatly appreciate it. It's Zika! Woohoo! Hello, how are you doing, my friends? Welcome, everybody. It is the silly man himself, the BB80, yours truly, Backward Bloom 80. Let's give a big old shout out to Zika. I think. Can I shout out Zika? Would Zika mind? Well, if Zika minds, I'm sorry. If you're not following Zika, why the hell not? That Zika right here! Boop, let's get out of the way. There she is. Live in color.
I need to give a little bit more
little bit more. Just a little bit.
Oh my god, I'm so much trouble.
Major, what's up, Coot? What's up, Major Coot?
That was my first death. Crap, I was so close. To
you have died, Zika. You died. Welcome, everybody. I greatly appreciate you being here. We're playing Borderlands 3. We're having some good fun. We have Monster Much in chat. We have the legendary Ayeen Interactive as well, who's playing Fortnite on the side. Shh, don't tell anybody I told her that. Ayeen is a legend. You need to see Ayeen. If you have not seen or heard of or followed Ayeen, I implore you to follow Ayeen and give her a follow. It's so, so wonderful if you do. There's Ayeen Interactive. The wonderful Yeen. There she is.
Okay.
Playing Fortnite, like usual. Live in the Philippines, by the way. That's Yeen right here. Hi there. Yeen! Thank you. She is a wonderful, wonderful streamer. Closer to my age? I'm older than you, Yeen. I'm still older than you. Very, very, very nice, sweet person. Probably one of the sweetest people you can meet on Twitch. I kid you not. Zinka is just as nice, just as, but not a lot younger than us. I'm sorry, Zinka. You'll get up there in age and catch up to the fine wine of Yeen and myself. But I digress. Thank you for everybody for coming out. Any friend of yours is a great, sure is great. I absolutely agree. Let's give a big shout out to the big man himself. I'm gonna just do big shout outs to everybody. Big shout outs to everybody. Why not? Too bad this isn't one that Big Bird, Big Daddy's getting scared with, because it's legendary when this guy right there. When he gets scared, he gets legendary. Right there, it just looks like he's, are you asleep, Big Bird? Zinka is great. Zinka is very great. I concur. Big Bird is just silently looking. Maybe it's silent lucidity. I don't know why I didn't hear anything on his clip. It is what it is. If y'all have not checked out the streamer from the UK, give them a munch, will you please? The Monster Munch.
Ooh. Need those.
Hey, look, Big Bird, I shaved. The horror! I got a clean face. We'll stop.
No, but, thanks, yeah.
There's the Monster Munch dancing in chat. The Monster Munch, give them a follow too, please. Usually playing, well, at least was recently playing Fallout 4 until they fell to their death. As you can see, you are dead. You're dead! Dead! I don't know what game that was. It was probably Dying Light, probably, most likely. But anyway, last they were playing was Fallout 4. They've never played before, ever. That's why they're so good at it, because they never once ever played the game. So when they're going, when you see them speed running and getting through everything so easily, it's because they've never ever played before. But anyway, welcome everybody. Glad to have you here. This is only a 1 hour stream, so I need to get back to streaming the Borderlands 3. I hope you all enjoy it. I hope you enjoy my craziness. Let's get back to Borderlands. And thank you. Welcome, everybody. Welcome. Enjoy your lunch, Zinka. All right, so where am I supposed to go? All right, I'm supposed to go this way. No, this way. No, this way. Hell, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Where's the marker? On your marker, get set, go. There's the marker, but how do I get back to it? So I scroll around through here. No, get back to where you once belonged. Big Chungo's in the house. What's up, Mr. Chungo? Mr. Chungo's here. If y'all have not seen Mr. Chungo, why haven't you seen Mr. Chungo? Yes, I'm doing that on purpose. Hold on. I gotta go task manager. Gotta go over here. Gotta do a shout out for Mr. Big Chungo. Big Chungo, not Big Bird, I already did. Oh, you know what? I can't shout out Chungo because he's not. He's not in my chat. No. I lied. I could still shout him out. There's Mr. Chongo himself, who right now is in the game waiting for me to come back. Gotta love the Mr. Chongo. He always helps me through this game. Awesome, awesome streamer. Great human being. Great guy to play Fortnite with. If you ever want to win, you go with Big Chongo. You go with Big Bird, Big Daddy. If you want to lose, you follow me. Yeah, that's it. All right, back to the game. All right, Chongo, we're going to the little area over here. Oh, really? Goodbye. You're dead. Get off and go in here. Let's go. Find the person. Do your jumping jacks. Get yourself in better shape.
Hey there, Vault Hunter.
She sounds so breathless. Take my breath away.
You're a killing machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed.
Complete side
mission.
25 of 30.
Now
I'm
out of it.
25.
Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
What? Nothing. Okay. Nada! Alright, what am I doing now? Where does the map say to go? And why? To the Meridian outskirts? To the drop pad? I want to see where else I could go to get me more side duties. Did I say duty? Yes, I said duty. Nothing there. Ah, that's not what I want to do. She's out of breath, just doing nothing. The Atlas headquarters, anything there? No! No! So is there no more side duties here? Ah, here we go, here we go, there's a side duty. But how do I get to it? All right. Skywell. There's a couple of side duties in Skywell. How do I fast travel? Maybe I get Big Chongo to tell me. Travel right here. Yes! Fast travel! Clunk, clunk, clunk.
Hi.
Alright, we're going to Skywell 27. There's two side missions we're going to do. Hopefully Big Chongo will come to my rescue and say, here you go, Bloom. I'm going to blow him to shit because I don't want you to die. I hope that's what he does. If he doesn't, well, what can I do? Really nothing. Really nothing at all. It's like nothing at all. Nothing at all. Let's put a pointer right there. And let's figure out how to get there. I follow Chongo to get there? Okay, good idea. Can't go through there. Can't go through there. Whee! Which way do we go, Chongo? Which way do we go? Oh, hold on. I gotta go to... Yeah, we're gonna go to that mark. Whee! Uh-oh. I'm at the wrong way. Guess I gotta go this way now. See, if you follow me, you're likely to die. If you don't follow me, you're likely to play better. I'm talking about game, not in real life. Whee! Jump, jump, jump! Yay, I made it! Ha-ha! I'm the bestest of the restest. Oh, God, die! Goodbye. Oh, I can't go through there. No. To quote the great vinyl, no. Job. All right, that wasn't far enough. Chongo made it. Chongo made it. The big Chongo made it. How come he made it and I can't? I jumped. Come on. Big Chongo's got to teach Bloom how to do this. All right. He's going to show me. He goes, whee! And he made it. I'm not good at this, Chongo. Jesus, I'm horrible at it. All right, how many? We gotta put bets in chat. How long will it take Bloom to figure out how to get on this damn thing? And a one, and a two, and a whee! I've tried. I've tried. I keep missing. Is there a way to run faster? Yeah, I'm trying, Chongo. I know exactly where you're telling me to go. Yay! I did it! Yay! Hey! I'm at a dead end. All that trouble for nothing. All that trouble for nothing! I'm at a dead end! Open! 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 It's not gonna open. Oh well. Okay. Whee! Kaplunk. Yeah, I'm running away from you guys. Not because I'm a coward, it's because I'm lazy. I want to get to my destination.
Oh, look! Dead meat.
Ba-da-ba. Dead meat! I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just running. As far as I know, I'm out of the equation. Whee! No, you don't. You just need to keep running. I don't know where I'm running to, but I'm running anywhere. Oh. Oh, okay. All right, where am I supposed to go? I'm trying to get down here. How do I get down there? Something tells me I went the wrong way. Again. Will Chongo help me out? Oh, I hope so. What's this from Malawan? What'd they give me? Crap. Of course they give me crap. Why would I want something better than crap? I'm trying to get to that side duty over there, Chongo, but I missed a turn or a step or something. We need to do like, what do they say in that, game, not the game, this is the way. Good night, Irene.
Shut it!
Shut it, Dad! Who dare kill me? Try to kill me. Shoot faster! Shoot faster! Faster! Die. Heal! 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 It would be helpful if you arrange for you to refill your weapons before you get over there.
Come on.
You're all dead. All right. Chuckle, how do I get to that side duty, man? Do you have any idea? I'll follow you. I marked it. It's down here on the next level below. I don't know how to get there, though.
It's marked.
It's marked? Okay, I'll follow you. I will follow you. You will follow me. Together we become 1, 2, and 3. Night. Oh, you want some of this? Here we go. Just because you asked for it. All right, I'm following Chango to the very ends of the earth. Whee! Ah, get up there! Ah! There we go.
Hey, I need some help!
Good to see a friend.
Hey, I need some help!
Alright, I'll talk to you.
Not like I'm going anywhere.
Except.
Help me end this war.
Ooh, tell wait, a legendary. A legendary.
You got jebaited.
I got jebaited!
You got jebaited. You got jebaited.
It's the Chango song. Hello, thank you so much.
Who is shooting at me?
All right, where's that orange, that wonderful, wonderful legendary? What is it, a bomb? That is a spectral phaserker, or whatever the heck that is. I will trade it with what? I'll skip it. All right, so where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to follow Chango, I think. I have to go to the right dagger here. Yeah, I'm just gonna run past you. Whoops. Whoopsie! Survival is here! Oh, yeah! Hello, Survival. How are you today, my friend? Good to see you. Yes, I am not feeling my whole great spirit today, but I flipped a coin and it said, stream or don't stream? And it was a double-sided coin, so I chose stream and I end up having to stream. So here I am. Freaking out. All right, something's amiss with the miss. Yeah, depression and all, I'm still here streaming.
Ah! Search the body. We need that intel.
Okay. Can we check the toilet first?
Locked.
It's locked! Yeah, I'm coming, Chango. I just gotta flush the toilet. You know this stream has gone to the shit when I'm flushing a toilet to try and find stuff. I miss a pun. The stream has gone to shits when I flush the toilet to find shit. There we go. I backtracked. I made it right for everybody, okay?
That intel's gotta be close.
Yes, folks, my depression is pretty high today. It really is, unfortunately. But I'm making do. Do. Get it? Do, 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 do.
There's the dirt. Well, let's have a listen. Just a
parts. I'm making the best out of the day that I can. Entertaining you all is making me smile.
Exclusive rights to all Iridian technology found in the vault.
And playing against this guy.
Fine with us.
Wonderful. Just wonderful. Moving on. Interesting. I wonder
go upstairs. Up. Up.
We could release it and fracture their alliance with Malawan. Maybe give Atlas a leg up.
Not that way.
Which is one more leg than I have, I guess.
Right, I'll just wait for Chongo. He knows where to go. Oh, I love Chongo. He's such a great guy. I made it! Can you believe it, Chongo? I made it! Probably won't make this one, but... I did! Ha-ha! Kazaa! I actually made some jumps! It's like, Chongo was like, he made it? Oh, shit! Alright, where did Chongo... Which way did he go? Which way did he go? He went this way. I found something. What's that? Well, I just said that. Oh, hell no. No. No, 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 no. 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 That's what I think. No. Hold on a second. Lucha Bloom or something like that. You have to go with Mickey Mouse Bloom. The Mickey Mouse ears. All right, there's the Mickey Mouse hat. There you go. For the rest of the stream, you shall have Mickey Mouse hat. Which is what, 10 minutes? Oh my, beautiful. How do I make this? I think that's better. Now you can see my my Mickey ears. I dropped the control. There we go. All right. Now, find Chongo. Where's Chongo? He just beeped me. Okay. Let's go over there. Find Chongo. Damn, that was a hell of a jump. There's Chongo. Rainbow ears. Yes,
hello?
Exactly.
Hello?
Is it me you're looking for?
It's always you I'm looking for. And boom goes the person. I'm just gonna run. I wanna get to the end of the quest that is on hand. Survival be shaking the booty with the dinosaur cutie. Why does this rhyme? I have no idea, but it does. There'll be no more rhyme before it is time. Alright, I'm probably going the wrong way. Maybe, maybe not. Whee! If I die, I'll just respawn. Ah! I made it! That was done on purpose, chat. Yeah, uh-huh, uh-huh. If you know me, I did that stuff on purpose. Alright, so how do I get across?
He was radioing that there was tons of Iridian ruins all around him. I figured he was lying, so the corporation.
Nations would actually send a rescue crew instead of just
I don't want to evil cross. I think.
I trust the rabbit skag before go back, I trust go back. The corporation. Unless that skag was running a corporation. Skag CEO. That out makes me laugh.
Whee! No! No! No!
Luke, he's your father.
By analyzing thousands of hours of combat data,
I am your father. Alright, I gotta find out where Chango went to because he's usually the one that guides me on this ridiculous missions that I get myself on. Because I don't know what I'm doing. He does. He knows what he's doing, and not what I'm doing. He knows, yeah, never mind. You all get it! Yay, I made it this time! Hooray! Let's go into the hole. What we find if we go into the hole? Dead end. Too bad. I went into the hole and found nothing of excitement for me. Not the last time I go in the hole. Darn! Died! Go! Man, I've fallen forever!
Activating murder protocols.
What did I fall in the hole for? I told you it's not the last time I'm gonna go down the hole, but it's not what I originally had in mind. What's this? This? Nothing? Man, she sounds like she's having a good time. Die, scum buckets! Die!
Multi-kill, yeah!
Multi-kill, ah! Blue. Second win. Die! I don't know where you are, but die anyway. Someone's shooting me. No, you're supposed to die. That's why you die. Alright, what else? Who's next? Alright, where do I go? Chango found his way around. I can't figure out where mine is. What time is it, chat? It's getting time for me to leave! So I gotta finish this mission quite quickly. Chango, are you below? Are you above? Where are you? How the hell do I get to you? Can't seem to jump up there. I went too far? Look at this, okay. Thank you, Chango. Alright, I'm looking at it. How do I...
Hello?
Is it me you're looking for? Always, Chango, we're looking for, always. Grenades, a fool. I don't know how to get back up. And I've already killed everything, so I can't die. There we go.
Hello! Is it Bloom you're looking for? Nope, can't go in there. I can go through here, Chango.
That.
I'm not sure if this is where I'm supposed to go, but I found a way up. I found a way, chat, to get it up. Shit. Maybe I should run. Go back to Chango, shall we? Whee! I'm gonna jump his bones. Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to say that, am I? Terms of TOS of Twitch. Is there a toilet right here? Yes, there is a toilet! Yes, it's all gone to shit. And I'm going the wrong way. I'm supposed to go this way. I just came from here. And I was getting an attack, so I left. I had to go hold Chango's hand. Go ahead and jump! Might as well jump. Get it in and jump! Resist! Screw you! Alright, well, while you resist, I'm gonna jump up here. I might as well jump, exactly. Jump in, jump, jump, jump for my love. Jump in, do the touch. Jump, if you want to spend the night with me, baby. Jump, jump for my love. There you go, there was one out of the old. Oh my god, I can't believe you remember that one track. It's locked! No! Back down. We're gonna go downtown. Downtown can mean so many things. We'll just keep it on the down low, eh? Alright, so can I, if I jump down here, what happens? Whee! Oh, shit! Shit! I think I got into a boss fight by accident. Oh, yay! He died! He died! What is this? A legendary grenade? No, thanks. I killed something by accident. That was not purpose. But I'll take it. It was a boss fight. You can get the legendary if you want. It was beautiful, man. Beautiful. Now, how the hell do I get out of here? I don't know. I'm collecting the money. Ayin is a great person to follow a survival. If you have not followed Ayin, please, please follow Ayin. She's amazing. And I'm not saying that to, because I'm biased. Well, I am biased, yes, but I'm saying it because I mean it. How the hell do I get out of here, Chango? Did I just screw things up again? Was I doing something that I wasn't supposed to do again? And I will have to raid chat, so if anybody wants me to raid somebody, now's the time to say, Bloom, raid, person X, person. Because I've got to, mister.
I love that. Thank you. Thank you, Survival. Appreciate it. Appreciate you. Reep. There, I jumped his bones. Why so serious? Okay, now he left. Ooh, nice. Where'd you get that emote from? Big Chungle left the game? Oh! Oh! No! He's like, screw you, Bloom! I'm out of here! All right, let's fast travel somewhere. Since I obviously can't get to where I want to go. It wants me to go where?
Yeah.
Skywell? Can I fast travel somewhere? I cannot. Well, on that note, chat, since I can't do diddly squat, I might as well go ahead and raid out. Because I am lost. I'm lost in love and I don't know much. And I'm gonna sing this song for you. I'm lost in love. Yeah. Ernie's live. Should we go raid the Mr. Ernie? Care Bear is live. Rooza Raccoon is live. So many choices. So many choices. Let's go to Ernie, great friend of the channel. Ernie's always awesome to watch stream. Yeah, I already have 108K points with Mr. Ernie. So if you're not following Ernie, please give Ernie a follow. And let's do the raid to Ernie. He's earned the raid. Get it? Ernie is earned the raid. Ernie? Modern Warfare 2? Call of Duty? Call of Duty? You flush the toilet, you get a duty? Ba-da-ba-psh. I gotta do my own sound effects, folks. I don't have any. I need to get the little button that goes poop. And it goes ba-da-ba-psh. I love you guys. Seriously. When I turn off the microphone, I'm gonna cry my eyes out. Microphone? Yeah, microphone. And camera. Get a bunch of both. I'm going to cry my eyes out because I'm so sad. Joking, of course. You all make my day. You really do. I appreciate you showing all the love, showing up, entertaining me, letting me play the games I want to play. From the bottom of my heart, I truly, truly, truly do appreciate you guys. I will see you all again, hopefully tomorrow. I was supposed to do a stream yesterday, but work was just too chaotic. It was just too busy, so I couldn't do it. Tomorrow, hopefully things are slower, and I can continue streaming tomorrow. And then Friday, of course, the la 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 bad karaoke Friday, of course. Let's raid Ernie, shall we? Let's start the raid, Bloom. Let's start the raid. Blah! So have a blessed day, everybody. Ayin, God bless you, my girl. Hopefully you are doing well. Get some dubs, Ayin. Get some dubs. I want to see a Fortnite dub from Ayin. Gotcha? Deal. Monster Munch, always a pleasure. It's always great to see Survival. Keep surviving those horror games, my friend. Chango, I'm sorry you had to go, my friend, but thank you for coming in and helping me kick some ass. Zinka for the raid. Everybody that's new that I may have not mentioned, I am so sorry that I'm not mentioning you right now, but I love you nonetheless. I will see you all tomorrow. God willing, peace. Bye. All right, that's it. I had enough. Bye, guys. I'm out.